hopefully everything will be fine. So we are live. Let me just put this down. That's telling me that I'm live. Hello everyone who's already there seeing me. I hear the sound of water lapping on the shore. Thank you for joining me here live. Press any button. I just want to go to display, maybe. Film grain. I don't like the film grain. Just me. That's better. You may not be able to see it on your screen. So, hello everyone. Thank you for joining me here. This is the second part of Last of Us Part 2, but the first video of Last of Us Part 2. For those who may watch this afterwards or be new here, which I don't think there is, this is... in the last video I played the end of the first game. I played the downloadable content, Left Behind, and then I started this game, but only the very, very beginning, where Joel is describing the end of the previous game, where he says to his brother Tommy, I went in there and didn't let them operate on Ellie. And then he teaches Ellie some, or plays guitar for Ellie. And then Ellie gets in a snowball fight, and that's where we left it. So... hopefully you'll enjoy this one. I've spent all week looking forward to having an opportunity to play this with you and see how we get on. Some fireflies. Well, moths, I think, actually. Moths to a light. Obviously, if you enjoy this, feel free to give it a thumbs up. And leave any comments for other games you think I should play in the future. Just moving my water a bit closer. And let me know if you can't hear the music or anything. Oh yes, so the last point, it went to a cutscene. Last point, we left with Ellie and Dina left through the gates, and then it went to a cutscene. This is the cutscene. And the cutscene is picking up elsewhere. Yeah, no necklace. Yeah, there's still some nice places left in the middle of a zombie out apocalypse like this. About 25 years after people last were working on things like this.
What were you dreaming about?
Was I talking?
Kittens.
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
A little stroll in the snow.
It's cold. You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Oh, that seems to be wrong. Just trying to work out the controls as I go. Snow's much better in this game than it was in the last one.
What are you doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? Just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown.
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
I quite like the snow. I like the sound of the snow as we walk through it.
You did all this in the dark?
Yes.
And I think you can knock snow out of the tree. Yep.
We keep going like this. We're going to be tired for today's trip.
It's not that far.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these
past few
days.
Yeah, it is dry snow.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird. You're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit!
Stop looking down.
We're fine.
We have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my foot up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Is it?
We made it.
Holy shit. It's a fucking city.
Yeah.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. Electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
We can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
We can corner one of the patrols and get confirmation, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. Sure, they'll be happy to offer that information.
Well, then we make them.
You hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
Everyone else sees this. They're going to want to turn back.
We can convince them, right? I fucking knew I couldn't count on you.
Abby, I want you want.
Hopefully the internet sorts itself out.
Hey.
Don't.
See you back at the lodge.
do the whole thing on my own.
Let's try and find where we're going. Not that way. She's angry because the others might not want to go with her. So she's going on her own. Down to the... not that way. Maybe down here? Oh, we can lie down. Oh, yes. Or slide. Maybe a bit faster there.
He got mom pregnant. Shit. You alive?
Five shots. How hard could it be? Yeah, there's generally nice scenery. I like the twinkling snow. Oh, that made me jump. Dodge. That's dodge. Melee. You down? Dodge, melee. That's my voice thing.
My shoulder.
That and R2. Yeah, currently only got five shots. So, as long as I don't run into any bad guys, I'll be 100% fine. Oh, a few more. R2 reloads. Eight shots.
This is a bad idea, Abby.
This is a bad idea, yes. That wasn't as quiet as I'd like. Seven shots. That is the only weapon at the moment. It's quite good that in this game you can lie down. As well as... Oh, I'm still stuck under there. As well as standing and crawling. The snow hitting the camera. Everyone in this world must have such incredible leg muscles.
Okay. It's gotta be close.
Hopefully that helps. Don't want you missing out. Can I get up and over there? Bet not. Nope. Am I squeezing through there? No? Oh, I can squeeze through there, can I? That and that. Yeah. Right. 7 shots. Can I strangle? Books and world. You're there. Can I strangle you? Be good if I can. Yep. Or just break the neck. What else do they have on their bookshelves? I'd be no good in an apocalypse. I'd have to stop and look at the bookshelves in everyone's house that I run into. Have they left anything in the bathroom? No zombies, I hope. The music still sounds ominous. Okay, there's a few of you knocking around here. Slowly, quietly. Pick up all the ammo you can find. Sounds like someone's nearby, yeah, there. Yeah, this game takes the sound effects and the visual effects slightly higher than the last game. Ah, you're going to just charge me, aren't you? Oh no, I got you. Hop. And I think they don't necessarily die quite so quickly either.
That's how you do it.
Okay then. No boasting.
Fuck, I'm so lost.
Possibly not a good idea jumping over here.
Shit.
Someone there. Yeah. Die quietly. They do sound like they're in pain. I'm aware of sneaking up, game. No standing. Ignore me. There's someone over there as well. Quietly does it. You and you. Right, I bet I go to this one and the other one sees me. Did you see me? No, you've turned away. God, they took a little while to die. That was just in time. Yep. My suspicion is there's a lot more infected than there are of me.
Please let that be it.
Let's crawl under here.
Mother's getting bad. Where's the road?
I have very little trust. Use my magic hearing before running out. No, didn't need to do that. That was the one I needed. There's footsteps.
Horse tracks. Where's the patrol?
I like the ice on the water. And the sound.
This way. Right behind you. Do you miss being with him?
With Jesse? No. We've been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot.
Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff?
I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat.
Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about. I got the impression that you didn't really like her.
I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Oh, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
Squirrel.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
Hey. You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid. What do you think of this view, huh?
Do the infected attack animals.
It's pretty nice. Yeah, this route has
maybe.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck. To do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
You got that? Need a hand? No?
He taught me about rewiring and stuff.
I'm following you, am I?
I'll be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Batman.
Sign us in.
What was this?
Please. Where do I sign us in? Nope, that's for coffee.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Huh. It's mine. He gave it to me.
Hey, do you have any on you, actually?
Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Can I open that? Yeah. Sorry, just looking at the book titles. I'm sure that's going to come in handy. Bit of ammo. What are you looking at? Don't recall signing us in. Didn't see somewhere to sign in. Oh, there. Duh. Let's see how much there is to read. All clear, found a wild horse stuck in the ice, got it out, taking it back to camp, skipping the next lookout, all clear, one clicker in the basement, just see if there's anything of interest, one runner, all clear, not too bad, let's sign,
and there,
all clear,
come here.
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look.
There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep. That's where the next lookout is.
Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route.
That's the one.
I can see a storm.
Yeah.
We're gonna have some good sledding tomorrow.
I wonder if there's anything else to see.
Is that a supermarket?
Yeah. We'll pass that on the way into town.
Anything else? After me?
Are you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
Yep.
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
Still look nice.
Thank you.
On we go. Back out in the snow.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No. From old age, like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Oh, look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die? Let me guess. You're gonna kill me? Did I ruin your punchline?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
Yeah.
Seems quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got...
Let's see what's knocking around. Hopefully nothing scary.
What do you know about this place?
I'll never make it out this far. We catch him on the outer perimeter. What are you doing tonight?
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie. Yeah. Curtis and Viper 2. That's the one that's been on my radar for a while. Oh, wow. We used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
Sounds fun.
Yeah. You want to meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's Curtis?
Yeah, I have no idea.
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something. All right, so the young one, Viper,
that's a note,
he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Yeah, I'd want the books.
Fuck. The temperature dropped. Easy. Shit.
Do we get off?
What the fuck?
Is that really sensible? There's your answer.
What do you think it would take to bring down a moose?
More than one. Where the hell are they?
Let's go find them.
Ooh, at least I've got some weapons here. I want to quickly swap. Okay. You got a spare coin? Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
Inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
Could we just...
More importantly, how do we get in
there? Firebomb the house? Or the building?
I see.
One down.
It's down.
Oh, yeah. Maybe a light would help.
Good idea.
Can they? I'm okay for now. Yep.
Shit.
Strike. Okay.
You good?
Yeah. Thanks.
The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Hmm. Let's see. Gotta find a way out of here. Up there? Did I go to that drawer? I think I did, didn't I? Must have. Ooh, that's
more runners. Let's keep it quiet.
Yeah, keep quiet. Be very, very quiet. That one down. Yep, that's two down. Maybe that's all of them.
Door left.
That sounds interesting. Yep, I want to get an eye on the other one. She's gone for that one over there.
That all of them?
Hopefully.
Yeah. Looks like it.
Some random shoes.
We've still got to get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's got to be a way in.
Up and over there, maybe? Maybe not. Feels like that would be a sensible place to go up and over.
Ellie, help me up there?
Exactly.
Want to look around?
Makes sense.
All right, go ahead.
And me.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Up and over.
Dina, under here.
Are we going to run into anything? Yep. Yeah, that made me jump as well.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah, I'm fine. Been bitten before. You just don't know that yet.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
Cold. Looks like we're going in. taken down here. I could do with a bit of health would be good. What was it, that one and that? No. Press the wrong buttons here. That one and that one. Pills. What does it say? Mom, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry.
Anything good back there?
Nope.
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
Okay, yes. Pills. And cardboard boxes. But still no life. Nothing over there. Right, let's have a look around. This way. Can we get up on here? Is that run and jump? That is run and jump.
This way.
Yeah, it's handy having a sidekick. In this game, they seem quite good at actually doing stuff.
Should we check for supplies?
Need reloading. Practice hard work and focus. Should we move this? It looks like a sensible thing. Although my life is also quite low.
Hey, got some alcohol. A couple of rags.
Here, fix yourself up.
I could do with doing that. That one and that one. Okay. Probably one of my most used combinations of actions here.
I see spores in there. Mask's on.
Got it.
Ready, set, go.
I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
Talking about older infected makes me think that they're just going to be like zombie OAPs. Things like the particle effect are much better in this one. Squeeze through. Employee of the month. Somewhere will be something that says what the code is for that. Doggo. Yo, Christian. Left the real shit in the safe for you. Combo is the date of my good, the date my good boy got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell those or give them away. That's for your back, all right? Feel better. Right, so is his boy the dog? Let's go and have a look. Is the dog on the employee of the month? Yes. July. So 07/2015. I was right. Well, right about the first two digits. You can hear a subtle difference in the click, apparently. Okay, that's going to take me a long time. Dope.
Oh shit.
The upgrades menu. I'll do that in a minute and see if I can upgrade anything. Stop the spread. I'd never noticed that before. In this game. Right, let's take a look. Let's craft one more of them. What's that? Listen mode. What have we got? 37. Gulp. Looked in that already. Squeeze.
Elliot!
How many takes do we reckon it'll take to do this? I hope Dina got the other one. Hello, Clicky. There. Two of them. No, they're blind, but they sense by echolocation.
The motherfuckers make my skin crawl.
They sense
by... Make sure the rest of the building's cleared out.
They sense by echolocation.
Then get the fuck out of here.
So they click.
Speaking my language.
and then pick up movement.
Dina, we'll help. Come in.
So it's sound.
I'll take a present.
More stuff. More stuff. Imagine how full her pockets will be.
Ellie.
Oh, thank you.
Here. Thanks.
L2 to aim, R2 to throw.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
No.
We got some numbers here.
One down. I find this game much easier to play than the previous one, just with the controls. And with Ellie having a knife that can just keep being used. That helps. Turn down there, that'd be quite handy. Well, if I can get to you before they get to me. Did they see me? See the spit coming out of his mouth. Right, hope I wasn't seen. Yeah, I'm generally much more of a stealthy player anyway, because I'm not very good at combat and aiming and stuff like that, so I'd rather sneak around and do things like this if I can manage it. Right, I think there's only two of them. But I do have to not be seen by them. One more. And
I'm
yeah, so I definitely obviously don't want spoilers, especially not... Oh, I heard something somewhere still. Where were you? Especially not this early in the game. See what there is to pick up and hope I don't encounter anyone while I do. There's something in the cabinet over here. Definitely don't want to break that beforehand. Oh, who's there? Yes, you heard that, didn't you? That was lucky.
Any still moving?
Nope.
What? I'm impressed with us.
Yeah, so am I. Very lucky. Only had to use one shot.
It won't budge. That's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Be with my Hulk strength. Oh, I could have made that. I still can. Put that away. Okay, put it away while it's flaming, you know. Be safe about it. Oh, you found a cable. Good. I was looking for a cable. Where are you? Over there.
There we go.
Yeah, don't drop it on my arm.
Yeah. That should hold us.
Okay. L2 to aim, R2 to throw, R2-D2. Let's try.
Get over!
Woohoo!
Fuck yeah.
You first or me? Do you trust my
okay,
throwing?
That's good. Here I go.
Hi, thanks for joining us here. Yeah, leave the rope. Thank you.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy.
Yeah, this seems safe.
Over here!
Down we go.
It's really picked up. How far are we from the lookout? It's just past the next town. Following you.
This isn't following. That's better.
Hey, how far away are we? A few minutes out. Okay.
I know, poor horses.
Dina, how much further?
Where is she gone?
Dina!
That's when I'll probably walk around for hours. Lost in the snow.
Fuck. Dina!
I heard that.
Where are you? That? I don't know! Just
Dina! Oh, thank God. Come on, this way. Where are we going?
Let's get the horses in. Woohoo, the library. If there's a big storm, this is where you want to be, hold up.
Here? Rode by it. Never came inside.
Huh. Who'd ride by it and never come inside if you lived near here? What do we have? Old books. Music and movies. Staff pick of the month. A door. Oh yes, I'm supposed to be checking to make sure there's no zombies. I was checking to see what books they have. Biographies. Some chairs for us to sit and read in while it snows.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there.
Bit of damage.
What's going on here?
An MP4 DVD player.
This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Yeah, where are the hypnosis books? Don't know, why was he hiding it from you?
Huh. Definitely Eugene's place.
It was a firefly? He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
Thank you for popping in.
He blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers. He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
Oh, yeah. Got a notepad.
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Trading card. Journal. Where's the journal? How far back does the journal go? Dina asked if I was going to go to the dance, and she touched my arm. I'm so delusional. Don't be an idiot. She's like that with everybody. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Tonight was crazy. I feel scared, elated, anxious. Just got to sleep it off. Was Eugene in touch with other Fireflies? Did he hear about me and Joel? No, he wouldn't have said something. But you never know. That the only page so far? Yeah. Yeah, I said that if it's in the context of reading, then obviously I'll swear. I don't know why we're not just living here. There's a library, there's electronics. I went in there already. Can I open the door from this side? Yeah. Ta-da! I was heading that way. Can't get through that door. Very loud wind outside, very creaky. Oh, that's the same door.
Hey, found a generator.
Generators have been known to cause problems. That was easier than the last game.
Oh, that's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Thanks for the idea. Let's have a look. Stability capacity. Fire rate, stability. Recoil capacity.
Yeah, this'll work.
That's all I can do for now, I think.
Hello.
Hello? What were we saying hello to?
Ellie, look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Do we follow the wires? There wasn't anything through here, was there? It was just an empty room. You seen something? No. Bookcase.
Come on.
Not down here.
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den, for his sake. Lonely man.
Oh my god. It's weed. That's a lot of dead weed.
Local drug dealer.
It's still good.
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it. Fuck. Give me that. Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
Totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
Shoes on the sofa.
Can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being like absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that?
Doing?
I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow. Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh. What? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.
Yeah, that's safe. See them. It's a creaky sign somewhere as well.
Oh my god.
Oh. Let me pause out there. lost connection temporarily there, so I just paused it a minute just in case. Just at the point I was having to run. Run, run, run. Fool. Run a bit more. Slide, maybe. And run. Don't stop, please. Don't stop. Running, running, jumping. Cold water in the snow. That's obviously going to be comfortable. More cold water. Maybe not that way. More cold water.
Okay. Okay, up this way.
Just about.
Damn it!
Okay. Dodge the people, dodge the people. No, no, no. Nope. Way.
Okay.
Yeah. Keep moving. No, you got that from my jacket. Or something of mine. There's Joel.
Run. Come on, Neil. I'll cover you. Get going. Come on, this way. Through here.
Run.
Oh, shit. Hold up.
That way. This way. Gonna hold them temporarily.
Where the hell they all come from?
It don't matter. What does is where we going?
Back. We can make a break for the lodge. We gotta warn everyone. Come back with a cleanup crew.
We gotta move! Get to the door!
Right. Okay, so that's that.
The hell off her!
Right, that's whack. Run to the door. Pick up another stick. Health would be good. Do I have... Yeah, I have some of that. Definitely going to apply some of that.
You see a way up there? Here, use this! Hey, girl! Push it up onto the cart! Get inside! I'll get the gondola to the window! You two keep those infected. Okay. Damn this thing.
Okay, you take them all out then. Where are they? Oh, didn't think she was gonna go down then. Okay. Heads. Okay.
How we doing, Tommy?
Thank you. Come on, up. Up. I've not got a lot of life.
I got you. Stick close to us!
Where are we going?
It's this way! Come on!
Run.
No! Slow down!
No plan.
Those doors!
Not gonna slow down.
Through here, let's go!
You only lose life if you get injured.
Hey, I'm Tommy. That's Joel. What's your name?
Abby.
Abby, are you okay?
Yeah.
That ain't gonna
it's
hold.
Not gonna hold.
We gotta go back. We ain't outrun them all the way to Jackson. We need to barricade that door. Tommy, we cannot stay here. The horses ain't making it all that
my
way.
My friends are at a mansion just north. It's fenced in. We have the whole perimeter secure.
It's a bold place.
I'll get the door.
Keep right with me. Come on.
Come on!
Off we go.
When I was 12, I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Okay. Chemical burn. I died myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Did you hear that? Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just,
what's
you wait,
going on?
Please. What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced. No way.
How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides. We can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west. Dina can take south and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Come on!
then.
Good. Thanks.
Yeah. Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm. Be out here.
Oh, got any brushes or towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
How the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
Who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yeah.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before we head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
No!
Nora, all clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
You say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. Stupid old man. You don't get to rush this.
Down we go.
Are you sure? Come on. Please be okay. Joel! Tommy!
get through there?
Yeah.
There it is.
Joel? Tommy?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here, or the whole town's on top of you. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop! Please don't shoot! Joel, please get up! No!
No! No! Fucking kill you! No!
Ellie? I'm sorry.
Jesse? They're down here!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
Can't stop us.
They have the guys that we would need to do this smart. We'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
Yeah, Tommy got away with just a bit of a head injury.
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
That's a WLF move.
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Stop at his house before we leave. Just have to make something up.
Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way.
It's a nice time of day for snow.
What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
Let's look around Joel's house.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Second hand's actually moving.
Dino-nigus. That was a good day.
Some feathered dinosaurs. Moby Dick. Sketch. My mouth tastes like iron, wounds break open as I scream, sing. You are the soft twang of nylon, a smell of wood oil, fretful. Guitar strings with iron are brighter. Guitar strings with iron twang sound brighter. They mistook your resonance and left me with dissonance and left me with rust. All I have is our last conversation, looping like a chord progression, harmonies in blood. Just missed the last bit of that. WLF, Washington Liberation Front, who are they? Tommy said her name was Abby. I think that's all that's written in here at the moment. Up we go. Got plenty of paintings. All the promises at sundown, I meant them like the rest. carvings. I assume it was where you are. Books. More paintings. Yeah, I think it's handy to have played the first game just before you play this, rather than having like 6 years or something between playing one and then the other.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot? I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you.
We're gonna need it.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. Get going, you're losing light.
I'm assuming that the favour with you, Seattle Day One, that says, is probably because it's probably UK English subtitles, maybe.
This hunter was on top of him.
We get to see a bit of a different place.
Joel couldn't get to
another
his
another environment.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious, non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
Not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. Didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers...
It is a very nice forest.
Do you not... Joel crossed a lot of...
Although I think there's a lot of mosquitoes or something, because Ellie keeps on...
Okay. At least until we find
swatting them off the back of her neck. Squirrel. More squirrels. This is the kind of place I like roaming around. In fact, a lot of the open world games that I like playing like Skyrim and what have you, because they're this kind of environment, although not anywhere near as,
Start keeping
as good looking as this game.
Got it.
Oh, I want to gallop. Which way do I go?
Guess found I was a road. Wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Nature's reclaimed this a little bit more. I think I'm going the wrong way. For anything that looks open that might have goodies like ammo. Good one. Like that there.
Map. good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Sure seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Yep, suddenly getting shot at. Maps are important. Not just Google Maps. And being able to read them. I hear frogs.
Whoa, is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
Hopefully there's no tripwires or anything. Just dust. 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 Good luck. Right. When you get to the gate, look for a soldier named Kieran. Tell him I sent you and give him the kilo and he'll get you inside the wall. Good luck.
Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Not a place for people who aren't keen on dusting. Infected stages. Way out this way.
Are these cages?
Yep.
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Where can I go? That's good, but it doesn't get us through where we're going. Oh, can I climb up? A looks like it's that way. This looks safe.
Dina, help me up here.
Okay.
You've processed the loss of Joel. That's one of the things in the game that people quite like to spoil.
See if you can get the gate open from the other side.
So I definitely wanted to make sure that I got to that bit in this session so that no one had time to spoil it for everyone. That looks fine. Oh. Okay, didn't quite make that jump. Let's try again. Right, definitely looks like that's where to go, but no, I made it that time. Yes, balance, I know. Not good with balance. That was lucky. Cruel. It is definitely why people were upset. Which I can understand, people don't want Joel to die, but at the same time, what was that step? It's not a reason to dislike a game.
These fuckers.
Just because that happens. It's kind of like, you know, I've heard Troy Baker talk about it and talk about what was going on through Joel's mind. People have said things like Joel would never have made himself vulnerable, he was too much of a hard man, etc. And Troy said that what people seem to overlook is that Joel had softened up so much and grown so much by now because of obviously being with Ellie and going on the experience that he had with Ellie, and then suddenly for the first time in years, you know, kind of feeling like a father again, and this won't be open. And then getting into Jackson and, you know, leading years of a reasonably normal life.
Okay, how do I get you power?
So yeah, so Troy sort of spoke about playing that role and playing that moment and saying that that's exactly what they felt Joel would do, that Joel would be, he's been essentially a protector for, yeah, I knew that would be shut. He's essentially been a protector, you know, sort of at Jackson for like 5 years or 4 years, and I won't remember that, okay. So I'll save those for later.
Is written.
Yeah.
The Saravena base. That's something.
So, yeah, so he said that obviously Joel would have softened up by then, he said that how he played it was that Joel does kind of have that moment when he sat there having just been shot in the leg of perhaps I shouldn't have let my guard down, my past has caught up with me. He's no idea, obviously, what part of his past, because he's got an extensive
that's a generator.
Past of things that he's done. Yep, yeah, trying to talk him to it. So he sort of spoke about how he's got, obviously, an extensive past. And so he doesn't know
Okay.
So, yeah, so it seems odd, especially if you have played through the game. If you've played through the game, like, you would kind of think maybe some of the people who have complained, you'd hope, have done.
Hey, everything okay?
Yep.
What was that sound? I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now. Well, we believe in you.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you don't want to check out something that might reveal anything while still playing. But yeah, so... a lot of people that complained without having played the game, or complained with, oh, I can make something, that's good, with only playing that very beginning bit and not actually playing through the game. Right, I've got to remember the code now. Dust. So yeah, it's let's unplug that. All this messing with electric, it's totally safe. Caught on something. What am I caught on? Oh, okay. Can you flick that over? Nope. I thought you might like just flick it over a little bit. I hope that didn't go over too thick. It did. Now pull it down. One thing when the game came out was people were very, computery people, were very impressed with the rope physics. Literally of this rope, of this wire. There. Now, what gate was this again? Does it tell me somewhere what gate this is? Yeah, there is a lot of detail in this. Main gate. Right. Press that. While I'm here, I might as well do that. Main gate, 0512. No. Zero.
That's not it.
I thought it was 0512.
Yes.
Yeah. You're back.
Now what?
I found a note back there.
Duck.
Got some codes on it. It says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it? Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Gate East 2.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out.
Disaster Response Agency. Keep the city gate sealed to new entrance until further notice, yada yada yada. Nothing exciting on there. Yeah, idiot.
It's turning everyone against you.
Yes. People should get on. That's what I like the idea of. Friendly people.
Do you know the code?
That note I found has a bunch of them.
It does, and it would help if I actually read the note first.
We need to get power to the gate first.
Okay, let's do that first then. Put that away. No, put that away. Right, power to the gate.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right.
The dome.
Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Sounds like one of my stories.
He did.
If Tommy came through here, my question is, why isn't everything open for me?
Where are we?
Well, there's the dome. The thing looks like a dome. Just a guess.
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
Yeah, Daisy Ridley had said that she'd been struggling to get acting jobs.
What the hell happened?
Since playing that as well.
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
They would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
What would have happened if I'd stayed? I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah.
Good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more...
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLF?
Well, at least 8.
Right. Heading to a bank. We'll be fine. Possibly go.
We should
wrong.
Stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Shit.
Great. Okay, that was a bad place to suddenly stop. I genuinely didn't see that person there. But I'm now head to head with. No, they'll see me. Right, we're over there. We're over there. Right, down, duck. I'd want to wear gloves.
Got a runner. Look behind you.
Yeah, I see them. Oh no, to look through things or to just keep moving. You're there. Someone there. Someone breathing away over there. Right, let's go this way. And swing around here. Where are you going to go? That way? No, I don't want to alert them. A bow and arrow. That'd be very, very handy here. Very handy here. Come on, head down here far enough for me to get you without hopefully alerting anyone. Let's just go for it, kind of. Closer. Nope. This way, a little bit closer. A little bit closer. Don't get noticed. Keep hidden. Right, you and you. Facing this way. Hide. Imagine living in a world like this. Definitely stealth kill.
Okay, that's all of them. What's with the body armor? Yeah, not sure. Where are we?
We're in a bank.
Looks like a bank.
602306.
Here we go. Got it.
Yeah, I think that's something that's annoyed people as well.
Thanks, dude.
Thanks, dude. Lots of money that you can't spend in this world.
Look at all this money. The bag's full.
Man. If we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich.
All that for a shotgun. Although the shotgun might well come in handy.
Runner, over there.
Yeah, I was going to say, I can hear bad guys again. Back up, swing around. So just the two? I don't know. Where are you? No, you can't see us. Lucky. All right, the other one. Oh, I see two more, I think. Oh, no. That's not two more. That's Dina getting to take out the other one.
Place. Agreed.
Agreed.
Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money? But you can get a farmhouse now. A space shuttle?
No, that's right. Your astronaut thing.
Mm. Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
The thing I always wonder is what happened to the people at the time this started.
Oh, I got a shotgun out of it.
Who were up on the International Space Station.
Let's find that gas.
Are they still just... Well, by now, assuming they've died after these years... It would have floated into Earth's atmosphere, I imagine. Anything up here? Apart from purple flowers and the music starting.
Whoa, check out the tank.
Cool. There's a circle on top of the tank.
I'm out.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Oof. Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the... early moon missions, there was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes.
Can we jump? Jump down there. Okay, I'll walk this way then. It's better. That looks like the dome.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston? We'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did. Come on, let's find a way in. Fuel distribution. Here we go. Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
No tank emoji. Can I shoot it off? No, I don't need to.
Simple. All right, I got you.
Stay low.
All right, one, two. You, me. Grab and stab. Oh, no need for me then. Anything else in here? Is this safe? I'm betting not. Yep, that's correct. It's not. Can I grab and stab from lying down? Do I use one of these just because I haven't done for a while? Or a tool in this game? No. That didn't get them all. You don't see me. I was hoping that would get them all. Stab without being noticed. Where's the clicker? There. Stay still. No noise. Don't move. My hand's a bit bloody. One of them.
There's still people around. They would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
Let's read. I'm struggling to sleep. Keep seeing him with his head. Dina seems to be sick. Think she caught a cold. I feel calmer with her lying next to me. I want to do something nice for her. Yakima found another camp along the highway. Can't be sure it was Tommy. But we haven't seen other people in 2 weeks, so fingers crossed. Anything on the previous page? Oh, there's a lot. Idaho Falls. Dina caught 3 jackrabbits tonight. She has these traps her sister taught her how to build. They're fucking effective. My appetite hasn't come back yet. Trying to force food down. Twin Falls. Found a camp along the main highway. If it was Tommy's, he's probably only a day or so ahead of us. Well, he only set off a day ahead. We're getting close to whatever. Dina's pushing to go around. I don't want to add 2 days to this trip. These hunters tried to ambush us. Fuckers didn't stand a chance against us. We were scavenging for supplies and I was looking at Dina. I felt a deep appreciation for her coming along. I really love her. Baker City, we saw a pack of wild horses today. They were skittish. Then Dina offered them some of the fruit we collected. They ended up following us for a bit. Wish I had a camera. I've never seen her smile so wide. For like half a day, I wasn't thinking about the WLF or Joel. Feeling guilty about that now. We're seeing that. Oh, I'm picking this up now. Good. And that. And I can make one of them. Boise. What did you say that got deleted? I haven't seen you have something deleted. I haven't been looking. And obviously I've got my hands full. Up here. Yeah, I haven't seen any evidence of a deleted comment. In here? How dangerous can it be? Where are you? There you are. Yeah, I don't think YouTube normally automatically deletes messages. On streams, at least.
This place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two...
Google moderators? We're the only ones here.
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Unless someone accidentally pressed delete.
Unlike your other ones.
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Shit. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there.
What are the chances of nothing bad being in here when I walk through that door in a minute? Over there. You can't even remember what the comment was. Alright, gotta get over there. I can't get up there. Nowhere I can climb up there. Can I drag anything or move anything? Anything to swing on? Oh, we've got some birds in here. Is there anything out here to drag? No? Oh, okay. There's a door.
Okay.
And there is something to drag. Let's do that in a second. I just saw something to pick up. It's full. Right.
Hmm.
So swing, swing around, swing around. Easy. Explosive.
Here we go. God damn it.
Yeah, mod being modded.
It's empty. We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here.
You got the door open? You do. It's very good of you. I think we're going to need this. Based on the fact that we can't get...
saying something? Yeah.
Pushing?
So...
Squeak. Squeak.
Do you still pray? Really? When?
I said when we left Jackson. Say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief.
Maybe, but I don't know if it automatically blocks swear words.
It's what I know.
Up. And up.
This way.
And up.
Right behind you.
There we go.
A note. Oh no, I'm trying to look at that. I accidentally put it away. Okay, let's write on the map first. In a blue pen, unfortunately. Right, let's try and read that again. We've got fresh intel. There's an active WLF hideout on Spring and Fifth. Grab any available soldiers in your sector and head to the hideout ASAP. Execute any suspects, secure the location, and await my arrival. Yeah, no purple pens.
What's this?
Well, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Still gotta find a way out. I see a rope again.
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Can I? Really? I'm gonna give it a go.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding.
Hold R1 and swing with that, right? Just.
Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Yeah, I haven't seen any signs of anything being, any comments being deleted. Normally it would just show as a grayed out comment. But with the
5774, are we in the future?
No, doofus, that's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year, my sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Ooh, that does sound pretty good.
Hated by our enemies. I like coming from a long line of survivors.
Oh, what am I writing down now? When I think about him, all I see is open skin, slack jaw, inside out. I won't let her remember me that way. I'd rather die alone. More than I was with him, beyond faith in pain. I want faith through pain. Is it down? Yep. That's not down, that's the opposite of down. Don't lie down.
Okay, thud. Cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse.
It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
If I see supplies, I'll grab them.
It's peaceful out here, at least.
It is.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs.
Music
That's
shop.
That's probably why.
Valiant music shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Yeah.
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. You could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out.
More cards.
Check this out.
Oh, she found the drums.
Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat.
Excuse me. Troll. Admit it.
I love you.
What? We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
You're what?
Well, okay. Fans apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
I'm already doing?
I guess so.
Plenty of records for them to try out. Wonder if it's just the records that no one likes.
The sick habit. Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute.
Oh, I'm going to have to play guitar now. Well, even in a zombie apocalypse. She did.
Mm-hmm. hell was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
Do I have to play again? Yeah. Well, Joel got round to obviously teaching her guitar. No. Or in the middle of a zombie apocalypse when you're hunting people down to decide to stop and play a song. As far as I'm aware, it was Ashley Johnson singing.
I wanted to. Me too. Alright.
We're gonna take the guitar?
We should keep moving. Yeah.
Look. Down we go. Was there anything up there? So, just smashing glass now for the sake of it, I think. See, cynically, you would think as soon as you have a moment where you're playing guitar, zombies will probably come rushing in.
I don't think there's anything else in here.
No, let's find. Don't walk off, I'm trying to get on you.
What were you saying before?
Ah, right. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets when everything was going to run out.
I saw that.
You did not.
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
right way.
Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
Oh no, what? Why?
How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy. Come on, that was a good one.
No, that's... I've just come literally straight back to where I started. That's a bit dozy. Try again. On my horse horse.
I think I found the courthouse.
Yeah, I saw that.
See that sign up there?
Exactly.
On the building that says courthouse?
Yeah. Gotta find a way in.
Hear that?
Oh, that sounds good.
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse.
Of course it is.
At least we're ready for him.
Find a way in. Is the way in around this side? Up and over the truck I stood right next to, I assume. Wanted. Not me. Are you dead and not gonna get me? What are the chances of someone being out here? Yeah. It's all the lawyers. Okay, I think it's safer in here. Hello, is it me you're looking for? Nobody saw anything. I bet there's some good books in here. The lawyers left their pills. Stab. Can I make anything? Yeah. keep passing these bits. Roll these books. Get you before you notice me. Grab and stab. It's probably currently my favourite move, I think. Is that all of them?
Is that it?
I hope so. Go, 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 go.
Find that gas.
Yeah. I wonder what it was like to serve on a jury. But it was fun. Sit down, look it up, tell if somebody's lying.
Get through here.
Hey, a little help?
Okay, we are. Ninja Dan. Yes, for the characters where that's what I can do.
Nope. You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
That's two different questions. Yeah, exactly.
But never landed in the courthouse.
Have you been in a courthouse and have you got in trouble? Very different questions. Is that what I think it is? Oh, it's a stun bomb. I was hoping it was going to be like a nail bomb. This door be locked just because it's got smashable windows. One thing I found interesting that I learned about this game from an interview with Neil Druckmann was that all these windows are pre-broken and then placed back together, so you're not smashing them, they're already broken. Cool. So they've broken the windows into tiny pieces already. I don't think I've found a thing yet. And then put them back together into the shape of a pane of glass like that. And so they're already as the individual pieces that land on the ground, which I thought was interesting. Obviously it's very, very difficult to do it. One thing they were praised on was how on earth are they able to do all this broken glass and make it so that windows shatter correctly and everything.
This might come in handy.
Oh, there's the code. 860 something 22 something. 622 or 222, I don't know.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
You don't need a lot if you're that vicious.
Despite our best efforts, the Seattle quarantine zone will fall to the terrorist group calling themselves the WLF. We underestimate their capabilities and lost key sites around the city. We have executed our contingency plan and are prepping to escort key personnel out of the QZ 24 hours from now. I intend to stay until the last officer has escaped. Let the record show I provided for the city and its citizens as best I could. They are now freed of us and are at the mercy of WLF. Let's see how they feed and shelter a community of thousands. Let them deal with dissent among their own ranks. Let them deal with those religious fanatics. Inevitably, someone else will come along and hold them accountable for all their perceived wrongs. I almost wish I could be there to see it. 722, that's the one. 620-722. No. The hell?
Nope.
Oh, I thought that was it. I'm sure it was 620-722. Oh, 860-722. Dope. I was trying to multitask listening to Ellie. Now I've already forgotten it. 860-722 was that? Thank you. Shine a light on me. Or walk away. There.
Fedra soldiers. Check out that wall. They were executed.
Jesus. They weren't just executed. He shot them to pieces.
Maybe bullets weren't scarce yet. Maybe they deserved it.
Maybe.
WLF is winning. The city's going to fall any day now, and unless you quit Fedra, I can't keep you safe. Up until recently, I could almost understand why you stuck with them, but after the Thursday Market massacre, I don't see how you can call us misguided killers with a straight face. Those people were just trying to get food for their families, and today they started banishing people for sedition. That's a death sentence. Listen, you still have time. I will vouch for you. Meet me by the Ruston Coffee at 2 a.m. on Friday alone. Please show up. I know it's scary, but it's the only way.
Brought it on yourself, I guess.
That's where it just came out of, isn't it? Yeah. Which way are we going now? Down?
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Down we go. Are we going to do this?
Careful.
Nothing bad has ever happened with a lift. I'm sure there's no bad guys here.
Shit!
hello. I was shooting. No. Cut. Okay. That's kind of a bit more super, I think. Oh, okay, you're, yeah, you're still knocking around. You gonna still crawl? Craft a health kit, and then use a health kit.
Those Fedra guys never even made it out of the garage.
Damn. Well, let's find that gas.
Any of you left? Oh, a few bits for me. Thank you. Nope, nothing hanging on the floating foot or legs. Seeing if there's anything else around. Oh, okay then. I thought the gas might be the other side.
8. We got gasoline. Don't you jinx us.
Exactly.
The fuck Fedra Gate is calling to us.
How do we get out of here?
Well, firstly, I look and see if there's anything else in here. Who shot someone over here? Right, we've got exits. Got a hole there. Can we get up through that hole? Got it. And let go.
Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, gate.
I thought for a minute, oh my god, there's a killer horse up there. Like a zombie horse. It's not. It's our horse.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
Well, there's the coffee shop. There?
Getting homesick?
A little bit.
I wonder if you? I can look in the coffee shop.
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kind of nice. Yeah. Really?
Check our old WLF safe houses for supplies. Probably a long shot, but every little bit helps. Grab what you can and meet us back at the Seravina. Don't worry about the gas, we'll take care of it. Yeah, I don't think so.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass. Whoa.
A lot of smashing. could do with cleaning my choppy thing. Looks a bit bloody. That made me jump there. Wasn't expecting that. Oh.
Yeah.
How did they get inside these places?
I don't know. I hate that shit.
Yeah, were they just loitering in the toilet, waiting for someone to walk by? How many years had they probably just waited in the toilet?
We cleared this place out.
Should we get this gas back to the Fusfedra gate?
Yeah.
I think so too. Nothing can be made yet. Not quite there yet. Oh, what's that? Right. Back to the gate. All I gotta do is find my way. Quicker up here and down. Come on, horse. Into a rage room.
Well, that was an adventure.
Yeah, all that to get some gas.
I haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them now.
Right. First things first, look at the code. That way. Five, three, four, five. Needs power. Okay. Follow the lead. Oh, yeah, that's why we got the gas so long ago. Look, 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 look.
Here we go.
I got it.
Yep.
You put in the code.
Groovy chickens. Let me go and do it.
Hey, these old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries to... Oh.
Or not.
Go on.
Nothing.
Forgotten the code again. 5345.
Welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
It's a far way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
Nope, nothing there. Thought there might be an entrance in there. There's a gate there. Do I go there or do I just go round?
You see that?
Yeah.
Infected just hopped that fence.
Well,
means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
No. East one. Yeah, as long as the infected jump the fences away from us. East one. Well, that's helpful.
Not sure.
No is the answer. Let's see what happens. Can I do this? Nope. Just do like they did. Are we going in, really? Right, I think that's a good time to save. Hopefully that's auto-saved okay. So, I will stop there, given that it's 20 past midnight. Hopefully that was okay. You've seen up to obviously the stuff with Joel. And then on to here. It has been nearly 3.5 hours already. The first hour seemed to go really quick, I felt. The rest has gone quite quick as well. I didn't realise it had got to that time already. But the first hour, I remember looking at the clock and thinking, oh, is that it? But yeah, so hopefully next time will go smoothly. I can't remember what's inside here. And I look forward to playing this with you. Let me just take my headphones out. Look forward to playing this with you next week and carrying on the story. The bit that I've just done, I've only played this once before. When I first played it, that bit I found really tedious when I first played it, having to go all the way to both venues, one to get the bottle to carry the fuel in, and then one to go and get the fuel. But obviously the roundhouse thing, that was easy to find because it's right in front of you. But when I first played it, I was searching all over the place trying to sort of check in the different buildings and then finding the other one, and then I got lost trying to find my way back to the gate to input the code and do the whole fuel thing and everything. And I remember thinking, oh, this section is so tedious while I'm just exploring, attempting to figure this out. I do very strongly suspect that there'll still potentially be trouble. Probably not if I carry on not getting very many viewers. But yeah, there's things about this game that do irritate certain people. But I also know that there's a lot of people that would potentially have just jumped straight in right at that beginning bit, which, again, I think the first time I played that beginning bit, it took me about 2.5 hours or something to get from the very start of the game through the bit with Joel and Tommy, and then the bit with Abby that you play, and I kept on dying in the snow, and I remember when I first played that, to try and get used to the controls, I'd press the wrong button and then end up eaten, you know, bitten by a zombie or whatever. So I was sort of thinking, oh, in those hours, it'd be very easy to have someone just jump in and say, you know, I can't believe Joel was killed by a golf club. Because that was one big thing. A lot of the complaints in relation to Joel's death is the fact that it happens so early in the game and the fact that it happens so bluntly and abruptly and with a golf club, and that that's so disrespectful to him as a character. And yet, Troy Baker, the actor who plays Joel, and Neil Druckmann, the guy who wrote the story and made the game, obviously lots of people made the game, but you know, the guy that was sort of heading it up, they all sort of spoke about how many conversations there were about how Joel would potentially die, what would happen. You know, it's a world where would things always be, should a death always be some like going out in a blaze of glory type of death? Could it not just be that your past catches up with you or something and it just happens and that's just the way it is, and you just suddenly have that realization as a character, oh crap, I shouldn't have let my guard down and saved that person. If I hadn't saved them, I now wouldn't be dying. I've gone soft by, you know, trying to be a community man instead of a survivor. So the first game, he was obviously a survivor. Everything was about him surviving. And, for example, there's the bit in the first game where there's the person kind of walking in the road, clutching at their stomach, saying, help me, I'm injured. And Joel tells Ellie to buckle up, and then he floors it and drives straight at the man. And Ellie's kind of, what are you doing? And it's a trap, and he knows it's a trap, because he's done the same thing. He says, I've done the same thing. He knew that he was that man who survived by constantly distrusting everyone and not liking anyone and not being friendly with anyone and not making friends. And then his relationship with Ellie had obviously led to him becoming this new man. So, and he's done so much in his life, he's no idea, obviously at the point of him dying, why they hunted him down, why they wanted to get him or whatever. He doesn't know any of that. It's just one of those things that, obviously he's aware he's done a lot of stuff, and then obviously while he's lying on the ground, you know, he, in those last few breaths, says, I love you, baby girl, to Ellie. And then obviously gets whacked over the head and gets killed because there's potentially more people on the way. It's people kind of, obviously people that get very emotionally attached to Joel as a character. It's very common for people when they look at the first game to reflect on it and think, well, yeah, I suppose Joel did do an awful lot of killing and being very violent in sort of how he was, with the justification of always, well, I'm protecting Ellie, I'm doing it for Ellie. Well, that was the later justification, obviously. Initially, he was very much, don't care about you. Because he realised he was getting attached, obviously. But yeah, so he was a different person in the first game and had become a different person by the second game. But people got very, very attached to Joel because you're playing as Joel for an entire game. And that's part of the idea that in this world, everything isn't pretty, everything isn't nice and neat. things are complicated. You know, who are the good guys and the bad guys gets a very complicated question, even in the first game. So, for example, in the first game, Ellie would have wanted potentially to sacrifice herself to save mankind, potentially save mankind, you know, to give mankind a chance of being saved at least. She wasn't given the choice to make that decision, though. That choice was taken away from her. So you could argue that wasn't right. She should be given the choice herself. If she says, yes, I want this, then you do the operation. Never mind how hard that is for others to hear. That's what they've decided. But then you might get someone saying, well, I'm kind of like your father now. I don't think you're old enough to make that decision. I don't want you to make that decision. I'm attached to you now, and I want you to be like my daughter, and I want you to be alive. So I will do anything to stop this happening, even if you hate me for it. So then you've got that side of, if that conversation had happened and Joel had responded in that way of, well, actually, I don't want to let you do that, that would have created problems and complications. And then you think, well, what's right there? Should he be allowed to overrule Ellie's right because of Ellie's age and potentially condemn mankind when Ellie was okay with that? So, yeah, there's lots of... And then is it right for Joel to have literally just killed pretty much all the Fireflies, including, obviously, some Marlene, who he'd known for years and years? Is it right that he did all that just to save Ellie? To the point where it's like, well, you're going to hunt me down. If I don't do this, you're going to hunt me down, so I'm obviously going to just kill you as well, because you won't stop looking for her. And so there's lots of moral questions in the first game, with the main one being that I think most people have an issue with the fact that at the very end, Joel says about how he was telling the truth about the Fireflies, and you kind of know from Ellie's reaction that she's not saying she doesn't believe him, but you can tell that she kind of distrusts him and thinks, I don't know if you're telling the truth. So there's lots of grey areas in the whole game, but I think the strong emotional attachment people have to Joel meant that when you're playing through this or watching this, which is also why I think it's quite good for someone who's never playing, and that carries on obviously through to here, that carries on through to the second one. Did Joel do the right thing through the first game? And in the second game, you've got the... Joel's past, he obviously had a past, it could catch up with them. So there's lots of grey stuff, and I personally think that makes the game better. But the only bit that when I first played through it that I really... There's two bits I didn't like. One bit I didn't like because I was stuck at it for so, so long, like hours and hours and hours, stuck at one point in the game because I found it so difficult. That point hasn't arisen yet. And the other bit was just this bit where I was exploring. I found it so open when I first explored it, having never seen any of it before, that I obviously found the dome straight away, but then I struggled to find the courthouse, and then I kept on dying, getting into the courthouse, like getting through the whole land and getting into the courthouse and getting out the courthouse and then finding my way back with the fuel. And there wasn't, it's not like there's a lot of zombies around for most of it, but it just took me a very long time to do. So they're the two bits in the entire game that I was kind of thinking, oh, this is difficult, or, this could do with going quicker. Obviously, here I've been trying not to talk when there's cutscenes that I think are important to kind of be aware of or to watch rather than talking over it. And I can't remember, obviously, what happens in most of the game. I can't remember what happens like in here. Obviously, I can see there's some zombies, or there's someone. we haven't been shot at, so they're probably not people. But I can't really remember what happens through this bit. But there is definitely a lot to come that could be spoiled by spoilers. And bits that not only could be spoiled by spoilers, but if they were spoiled, they're bits that also upset a lot of people who obviously don't like some of the decisions that were made in relation to things like what's already been seen with Joel. Anyway, I will go. Yeah, fan fiction. But also, Neil Druckmann, when he was doing this game, said this game won't be for everyone. It's not a game that's made for the fans of the first game. It's a game that's made to be a continuation of the story. And that the first game, I can't remember how he said it, the first game was, I can't remember the words he used, but about someone finding themselves and kind of finding redemption. Joel finding redemption. The second game, he said, is about revenge and the cycle of violence and things like that. So he said it's not the game for everyone that he was making. He said, you know, this isn't going to be the game for everyone. It's not going to be a game that just panders to the fans of the first game. Because obviously it's easy to do that, that you just think, let's make a game that's more of the same because the first game was so popular. Let's make a game that's more of the same because people will love it. You know, the further adventures of Ellie and Joel or something like that. And they didn't want to do that. They wanted to do something that if you're going to make a game, think of a reason why you're making that game and then make that game for that reason. Don't make it just because it's popular and so you want to make something that's a clone of the first game for more of the same popularity kind of stuff. So, I look forward to... In fact, the thing I look forward to most on YouTube, I think, is every week when I get to play this. I normally miss the fact that I have to wait for an entire 7 days to get back on here. And I just think, oh, can't I just do it the next night? Can't I just, like, the next night jump on and play through, you know, again and again and again? Just to get through it and be able to show everyone the story and show it, and the same with other games that I want to play in the future. So thank you for joining me here, those of you who've stuck around for this length of time. I look forward to seeing you next week. I haven't yet edited tomorrow night's Sherlock Holmes story because I've been too busy doing other editing and other bits and pieces. As long as I get it edited in time, that will get posted for tomorrow night. If it doesn't, then it doesn't. But I'm going to try and get it done. But I have been trying to edit other stuff and get other bits out the way that I need to do as well. So it's always trying to weigh up, you know, juggle so much different work and think, okay, what work takes priority? And some things take more priority than others. So anyway, if you've made it this far and you haven't watched this live and you haven't subscribed, feel free to subscribe if you want to, and feel free to give it a thumbs up, and I will say good night to everyone. So good night.